All right, boys, I gotta stream. See you later.
Disconnected.
All right, what's going on? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, we might have to move this around. Let's put you up there. And you. Right there. That looks good.
I will protect the innocent.
What? Guess I joined a game that was already done.
Play of the game.
Oh jeez, I better get a bunch. Let's break it down. Alright. Let's play another game. Oh, there's Winston. Just my boy. How's everybody doing? Defense, huh?
Prepare to attack.
Oh. We're attacking. Oh, nice. Well, it's kind of a high temp.
I will just go down. The innocent.
Was there a...
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
It's a good team.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
This place is the worst. Let's turn it into one big scrappy.
Quit screwing around and get ready to move.
If there's any problem with the stream, like it looks bad or something, go ahead and let me know. I'll do what I can to fix it. Great job.
Escort the
payload.
Double kill.
Form up on the payload. Move it out.
Alright, move up the payload, everybody. Alright, move up the payload, everybody. Goodness. I should use my super. I didn't know there's two of them now.
My team needs me.
What a pilot!
Whoa, what was that? Oh, I forgot he drops grenades when he dies. Whoops.
I will not fail again.
Alright, let's do this.
Heroes never die.
Got her.
We must work together. Move the payload.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Christ. Watching them fight tracers, revolting.
Justice reigns from above.
Oh, what a waste. It was a good game. What's up, Goldfish? How you doing, bud?
Back in action.
I did all that I could, you know? We got our healer just sitting back here doing nothing. What's up, brah?
Heroes never die.
I've got you in my sights.
Not much else I can do.
Play of the game.
Oh, nice. Damn, look at it just handle the team. Holy crap. Man. Got some bad kids. I'm gonna get a new group. I'm doing pretty good, you know? I woke up. It's weird, I got like... It's my dog freaking out. I got like 12 hours of sleep, which is insane. I fell asleep really early and woke up really late. I say early, but early for me is like midnight. But I woke up at 11:30. But it was still hard to get out of bed, which really sucks. But after this, I'm going to the store. I'm picking up a bunch of food. I'm going to make my family's dip that everyone has us make whenever they invite us somewhere. And I'm going to a birthday party shindig. It should be a lot of fun. I'm kind of excited. Alright, we need a healer. Need a healer. Need a healer. Come on, healer. Oh man, this dip is fantastic. So what you do is you start off with sticks of Velveeta cheese, you know, like the big old bricks, and you cook that in a crock pot. You melt that down, but while that's melting, you actually brown some hamburger. You put that in a mix with like just normal chili, and from there you think I'm gonna put it. Nah, it's not really.
Let's turn it into one big scrappy.
I grow tired of waiting.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good. So you got the browned hamburger. With onions, some tomatoes, jalapenos, and you put that in there with chili, you mix it all together, and you put that in the mix with your Velveeta cheese that's melting. You let that cook a couple hours, it becomes nice and gooey and amazing. And then you add pico de gallo, and you add a shit ton of jalapenos, and it just becomes this amazing mix. Oh, wonderful. There's a fucking Hanzo there, and just... Okay. How many tracers do they have? Two tracers. Oh, jeez. Oh, cheat. It is... I learned how to make this at a very young age. It was actually my grandmother's recipe. She taught it to my dad. My dad made it when he was in the Navy. And It is amazing. There's a bunch of different ways you can make it, depending on the type of peppers you want to use, if you want to add pico de gallo or not. It just becomes this really special thing, and it's just incredible. It is well worth it. It's really freaking good. What's up, Chew? Alright. I need to put this somewhere else. Ooh, maybe up above. Ooh, I like up above. I really like up above. Oh, Reinhardt's coming from behind. For real though, you're all dead? Wow, they're just all over it. Yeah, they got it. Come on, guys. Stop the payload. What I'll do is I'll take some pictures of the dip and the cooking process, and I'll put that up on I'll send that to our social media team and have them put it up, because if you're ever hosting a LAN party or something and you want a great dip, this will not disappoint, you know?
I foresee great things for you. Let's get up!
What an a-hole. Making me waste a thing on him.
Such potential!
Let the dragon consume you!
Do this!
Is this not a good spot? It doesn't feel like a good spot, actually. Ooh, this is a great spot. I dig this spot. I actually did one on the 24-hour live stream. I think it was not this... It was last year, the year before. When we were doing Extra Life, I actually spent one of my hours as a mix between gaming and then also as doing a bit of working on the... I can't believe I got you. Holy shit. That was really funny.
I have big plans for you.
Yeah, I will. You know, I'll do it like a cooking show. And just have everything there and go through the entire process. Basically teach all you guys how to make it, because it really is amazing. It is something special, so I'm glad I could share it with you guys. Jesus Christ. That team was a disaster. How do you do the GAW symbol on the screen? I actually have a Dropbox folder with a bunch of different assets, including the logo for the website as a clear PNG like that. So what I'll do is I can remind Vanessa to put that up for anybody who streams for the website. But it's got to be one of those clear PNGs. It can't be a block. But it looks fantastic, doesn't it? Yeah, but I'd love to teach that recipe to more people because it really is amazing. Every single time I take it to a party, it gets devoured. Everyone eats it as quickly as possible. And I've gotten to making an extra big batch and leaving some at home because I would go to a party hoping I'd have some to bring home with me, and then there never being any left. So I make like twice as much now and leave some at home just so I can eat some of it. Went defense again, huh?
Prepare your defenses.
Have either of you played the demo or beta at all? I've been really, really digging it. I got a friend's key to play the pre-order beta pretty early. And ended up streaming it. Well, what are you streaming from? Are you streaming from console or from PC? Are you using OBS or something like XSplit? Oh shit, Goldfish. Yeah, I mean, I bet it looks pretty fucking sick on your guns.
All right. Build them up, break them down.
So team build up, like. Oh, not bad, actually.
Ho ho ho! Now this is my kind of factory!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I have big plans for you. Let's get started.
Attackers incoming.
Look at you.
Defend objective.
You're using OBS. All right, well, it's as simple as just adding an image. You can, when you're editing a scene, you can right click, like when you're working with in the scene area, you can right click, add an image, and if you have a PNG like this, you can put it up anywhere. In fact, look, I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna blow your mind for a second. This is what I normally use before I even get started.
Symmetra reporting.
I'll load with this. And this is just a series of PNGs.
Back in the fight.
Wow.
Objective lost. New defense point. Objective B.
Some dumb people. Wow, our tracer. Fucking kill it already.
Back in the fight.
Yeah, Yeah, I mean, after the stream, I can kind of show you a little bit.
Teleporter online. Move quickly.
It sounds like they're all over us.
Such potential.
And how many tracers do they have?
Beauty.
Three tracers, how annoying.
The hammer than the nail. Armor over here. Need more scrap. Turrets under fire. Don't worry, I'll patch you up.
Thank you.
For real? Oh wow, I can't believe that. Right, let's do this. Okay, so I can't have it in the middle like that, so let's put it.
I have big plans for you.
Oh no! That sounds terrible. Goldfish? Any mods for what, Chulak? Yeah, that sounds terrible. I can try and do some early morning streams. No, I don't have anything set up right now. I really should though, right? I mean, while my OBS looks pretty, I really don't have anything special going on. You know, I don't have any mods, I don't have anything set up. Nothing like I should. I usually stream off the console, to tell the truth, you know, so...
Suiting up,
They're coming behind us. Good job, everybody.
Such potential.
It's like I can't just make another one. Oh, come on, homie. I can just make another one. Do I see Flash? Do you mean the TV show?
Play of the game.
Okay, yeah, I'll definitely try. Song request. Yeah, I need to set up all that up. You're right. Thank you for reminding me. I always mean to. Oh shit, I gotta play the game. I always mean to do all that, but forget, you know?
Epic.
Right on.
Yeah, no, I really like Flash. I've actually been catching up on all of the shows, but I've got, like, some shows on my DVR, like, full seasons, like, 10 episodes the whole season. But for Flash and a couple other shows, I am on it every week. You know what I mean? I sit down to watch some TV, and I'm all about it. It's a good show. That's a really good show. Yeah, man. I freaking, my work as that little dwarf kicking butt. That's actually a good tip for everybody watching. If there's a Tracer or a Reaper or someone else coming in and just ruining your day, switch to the good old dwarf and put a turret in a good location and somewhere that you can get a shot on them before they can get to you, because getting behind it's really easy, and if they it can be overwhelmed, right? You know what I mean? There's no character or strategy that is perfect. So you know, there's no way that it's always gonna work, but if there's a tracer that is messing up your team and distracting them and getting behind them, a turret makes all the difference in the world. And then there's another trick that people don't realize when they have that turret. Don't stand next to it. Your idea or your first instinct is going to be to protect that turret, but the turret doesn't cost any strap. It doesn't. It's just got a cooldown on it. So it doesn't matter if it dies. If it's getting attacked or people are swarming it, do what I did, where you drop down, you get away from the turret, and get up behind them. There was a Reaper that came in and was, you know, like peeking around the corner trying to get shots on it. I came up behind him and shot him in the back. Because I wasn't there. If it gets destroyed, whatever. You put it down, and you get to work. Ugh, I hate Reaper. What is going on? Why was there an ice? What's my team doing?
I will not fail again.
What are you guys doing? Come on, get over there, party people.
I'm on the objective. System repair.
Objective A captured. Commence attack on objective B.
I'm really digging this game. What's up, Ozzy? Yeah, the air's got such a different feel to it. You know, it's so much somber. Everyone's always dying and shit. And in the Flash, people do die. There are stakes. You know what I mean? But when it comes down to it, it just feels fantastic. It's fun. You know what I mean? Fun is good. Fun is really good. They just do such a good job with that. That feels like the only DC property that I don't know, I feel like they have a handle on. You know what I mean? It's the only DC property that I feel they really understand. I like that. Oh, that's cool. Actually, no, I like my other one better. I like my other spray better. Boom! It's a dope one. Yeah, I love my skin for Mercy. She looks so cool. Yeah, sometimes I get good games, you know? Like, I love Farrah's mobility and the splash damage of her rockets. It's really good. My nose is itchy. I don't know why my nose is so itchy. I have this weird thing. This happens when I podcast as well. When I'm recording a podcast, my nose just starts itching. And I think it has to do with the fact that I'm talking so much. It just makes my nose itch. It sucks. What can you do, though? I don't think my phone's muted. It is charged, though. Really?
I will protect the innocent.
Look at this team. We're gonna do great.
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
Get behind.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
How's everybody doing? Okay. So does anybody see that new GTX 1080 is coming out? Looks fucking dope. Maze behind us, kicking ass.
I am capturing the objective. Try and stop me.
Oh, Reaper's behind me? Come on! Everybody move up! Oh, breakfast is amazing. It's actually Sunday where she is, so it's Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, Ozzy. You deserve it. She's a good mom.
Much better.
Oh, Jesus, I just hurt myself.
I've located their teleport.
Always get my friend.
Coming?
I found their teleport.
I'm going for the tallness team.
Enemy teleport.
Health restored.
Oh, God damn it!
I've got you in my sights. Die, die, die.
No one's paying attention. Come on, we only have 50 seconds. Oh, come on! Sorry. That was just bullshit. I don't think I can get over there in 20 seconds.
I'm taking the objective. Get over here. Sniper, keep your heads down. Securing the objective.
10 seconds. Justice reigns from above.
Jesus Christ, finally! That's a good healer. Lucio's doing great. That Reaper's pissing me off.
Payload secure. Move out.
Now this is beta. Great job, great job, great job. The cool thing is in the beta though is there everything's unlocked. You know, that all the characters are already there. Whoa, Reinhardt! Crazy Reinhardt over there. What? What? Oh, damn, his freaking grenades. I always forget about his grenades. Every time.
No one can hide.
Back into the fray.
Alright, I got my super.
The payload is in my charge. Let us move it.
I hate super. I hate super so much. I hate. Not super, Reaper. Oh, what? I've never seen that happen before. That was incredible. Alright. Let's get over there.
doesn't know I'm behind him. Doesn't know I'm behind
him. Justice reigns from above! Oh.
Die, die, die.
Oh, I love it. Ozzy, I love this game so much. Come on, party people. Alright, they're one person down. Yep. I hate that freaking guy.
My team needs me.
60 seconds remaining.
My nose is really bugging me.
Oh, let's break it!
Damn! He knows the level very well. This Zero.
Hey, look, get it wrong.
Oh, jeez, we're not gonna get it. We had a good push, but we're not gonna get it. See, look how long she's taken, and then she just doesn't get. Yeah, we got a bad Widowmaker. Shit, what? Yeah, it's over. Good game.
Play of the game.
Yeah, sniper was good. Oh, it starts off with me getting killed? That sucks. Just the one kill?
Epic.
Alright, what'd I get? Get another room. Yeah, so this was done just by kind of taking a bunch of different images and layering them on top of each other. The thing you see at the top is a part of another graphic. This is all kinds of stuff. I can also hit a button and just be like, boom, there's my face. So there's a lot of stuff you can do. Oh.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Where did you hide your treasure? You could hardly have it on your person.
Treasure? Sure, I don't know anything you're talking about. What a bunch of misfits and freaks we got here. I love it.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I foresee great things for you.
Oh.
Understand how she gets that shit back so quick. How'd she get over there? Crazy. Why am I hearing movement? Are you up there? Oh, that's a good spot. Why do they have... they have the wrong teammate. Oh, there's only three of them? Huh. That's not how you spell queuing, is it? I don't know. Who gives a shit?
Nerf this.
Wow. I always forget to use the split attack. Okay, so how it works is you've got your attackers here on the left. You've got your defense or your defense. Well, no, like more stationary defense and support. You know, they're kind of broken up in that way. Yeah, that was unfair. Although they did have six and then three left, so rather than try and figure out how to get around us, they just quit. Oh, nice. Yeah, that was a good move. It just shows a lot of people don't know what they're doing, because that mech, yeah, you can switch at any time if you're in base or on your death. You can switch whenever you want. That mech was gonna blow up and nobody ran away. Not a single person. It's just crazy. Like, there's a big, like, symbol and an exclamation point, and the things, all those lights coming out of it. I don't know. Maybe that looks bad. Maybe you should not be near it.
Welcome to Hollywood. Prepare to attack.
Alright, we're attacking. Oops. So you always spawn back in these points, and at any point you can just, boom, go back to this and switch it up. Yeah, that looks good.
Whoa. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Wow, it's an honor to meet a member of the Kambari. Oh, my nose is so itchy. Fucking hell. I swear I don't have a drug problem. You wouldn't know by how much my nose is itching, though. Oh god. Oh god. And then that just makes the rest of me itchy. Everything is so fucking dusty, man. Our backyard is just dirt. Alright, everybody. One sec.
Sniper!
Down and I'll keep getting back up.
They have a teleporter.
I've got you in my sights.
Thanks.
Down and I'll keep getting back up.
Prepare your defenses. Attackers incoming. Build in 30 up. Seconds.
Break them down. I foresee great things for you. Let's get started. Let's hear those guns.
Welcome back, Chu. What you doing, Tug? The dog's in here sneezing or some shit.
Shots potential.
Oh, what? What the fuck? Oh my god, are we fucking for real right now? Now there'll be no sniping.
Beauty.
I've got you in my sights. I've got you in my sights.
Stop them now! Clear the point!
I have big plans for you!
They're taking you!
Let the dragon come for you!
Wow, after all that, we lose it. That sucks. Yeah, I mean, we usually do one for Extra Life every year, so... From what I remember, that's in November. Should be a lot of fun.
I foresee great things for you.
For real though?
My baby!
Wow, what a fucking waste.
I foresee great things for you. Let's get started. My masterpiece.
Apparently it's a masterpiece.
Огонь по готовности!
Helden sterben nicht!
That was fucking great.
You have my life. Better to be the hammer than the nail.
The payload has reached the edge of
experience. Tranquility.
I feel great. Armor, come get it.
I've got you in my sights.
I have big plans for you.
Really? Mercy just ran up. Tug, stop it. As long as my internet, my internet is fucking dope. I've got 100 down and 10 up. It could be better, of course. Could always be better, but it's really, really, really good. What the hell? Wow.
Play of the game.
Yeah, definitely check it out. It's really cool. My job. All right, I'm gonna get with a different team, cause screw that. Yeah, I do need to check out Moobot and everything else.
What are you looking at?
All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers.
Is it gonna freak out? Damn it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one.
First
capture.
Damn.
Get primed and ready.
Oh, no, no. Sorry about that, everybody. Stream kind of freaked out for a second. I know, that was an accident on my part. Should be back up.
Capturing the object.
shit!
Don't leave! We're here! Chew! We've only got 30 minutes left on the stream, homie. Don't leave. Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. Come on!
Back online.
I don't understand what's going on here. Thank you. What? Why do we... I think we have someone feeding.
We're all soldiers now.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me right now.
This old dog's learned a few tricks. Get over here and heal up.
Move
never die.
What the fuck? Wow. That was insane.
Not dead yet.
Work together. Push them back.
Heal up here.
This old dog's learned a few tricks.
I've got you in my sights.
I was trying to get out of the window, couldn't do it.
The war goes on. Get these jokers off my point.
Helden sterben nicht.
That was actually pretty impressive.
Time to kill.
Great job, great job. Now cover it. Come on!
not dead yet.
I'm feeling good about this one, actually. Feels like we're doing a good job here. She wins then.
The war goes on.
Nerf this.
Work together. Push them back.
I've got you in my sights. Resistance neutralized.
You can play versus AI just like you can in Heroes of the Storm, but I found the AI in this is pretty dumb. It's basically a PvP game. Like, see, right here, you can do quick play training, custom games, and Mystery Heroes. I'll play a little bit of that to end out the stream since I only have 13 minutes left. Mystery Heroes is you just keep playing, and it chooses different stuff for you every time. One sec, be right back. That's not who I oh yeah, I forgot. It's custom.
Hello.
Oh, I really like my spray on this character.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing I keep coming back to, right? Is at the end of the day, this is just super fun.
Hello. Hello. Greetings. Hello.
Reloading,
dressing.
get stabilized.
Have a healer? Holy shit. Oh, lucky, lucky, lucky. That may got me. Alright, let's see who I'm gonna be now. Because I don't choose my character. Oh,
come on, let's bring it together. Oh, you hear that? Heal up.
Get over here and heal up.
You feel that?
Reloading.
That was quick. Nice. Look at them, vote for themselves.
100%.
Yeah, I felt good as Roadhog.
Prepare your defenses.
What time do I start, actually? Should have a number on it. Oh, so I still have 9 minutes. Gee, let's edit this. Ah, I see. So I've got the stats for the game up there. Thanks, Goldfish.
I'll be watching over you.
Mercy.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world. No.
I'll be busy soon enough.
Damn, he's way out of my range. What a motherfucker. What else we got? Winston. Attack. Reaper. Nice, nice.
I've got you. Engaging in rigorous physical activity. You're ready to do some damage.
I'm looking forward to working.
Jesus Christ, someone got their character, huh? I was wondering how long it would take then. Everyone moves around way too much for me to do a good healing job. Really? Again?
Winston report.
The payload has reached the chip.
No. Nope, you have all your abilities. That's just how it is. Nothing to level up. Just cool things to unlock, but nothing to level up. Real fucking tired of the two snipers.
With every death comes honor.
Justice
with honor,
reigns from
redemption.
Dragon.
heroes never die.
I am healed.
Bad guys, heads up.
I suppose now's a good time as any to say that I'm not good with these one-shot heroes. Just never played enough. Farrah's behind us. Oh shit, they can't hear me anyway.
Heroes never die.
Got him.
Nothing.
You've got to be kidding me, just as I get my super. Man, that really sucks. Jesus Christ, all six of them, huh? You've got to be kidding me. I thought you were invincible. Oh, that pisses me off. I was definitely calling that down. Right. Not that it matters. Alright, that's it. Yep, that's the stream, guys.
Play of the game.
Just a reminder, you can go on PS4, Xbox One, and PC, download this beta for free and check it out. I hope you had a great time watching. I'm really digging this game. I already pre-ordered it. I think it's a lot of fun. You should check it out yourself. If you have any questions, play it for yourself and see how you feel. Remember to follow at GA Weekly on Twitter. Come to GamersAltWeekly.com for all the news and anything else you might want. We stream almost every day. There are different streamers every day. We all stream different things. Hope you're having a wonderful weekend. I'm going to go make some wampum dip, hopefully. Yeah, that's it, man. Have a great weekend. See you guys on Monday.
Connected. Channel switched.
You guys alive?